Midday, a Bellevue man is behind bars accused of human trafficking. According to a report, 18-year-old Bellevue West senior D.R. Stubblefield was booked into the Sarpy County Jail Thursday for criminal charges of human trafficking and first-degree sexual assault. This investigation is ongoing. We will keep you updated on this developing story on air and online at 3newsnow.com.